So what's going on now, Melanie?
I am freezing. We are in a wind tunnel, and I'm only wearing a sweater.
It's cashmere. Oh,
that's cashmere. Right. That's right. It is your mid-range cashmere, so it's warmer than it looks. But I'm still freezing.
It's not concierge. It's more like safety net cashmere.
No, it's more like community.
Community.
All right.
So you spiral us down this rabbit hole of what are we watching? Great, good.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine.
It's a pop band. I don't know anything about them.
From Brooklyn. They're from Brooklyn.
From Brooklyn.
The singer can dance.
We'll find out.
According to the YouTube video, unless it was AI. It was really him dancing. He can dance.
So it's a great excuse to see a new venue today.
Yes.
What new venue is that?
Rickshaw Stop.
Rickshaw Stop. Do we know anything about Rickshaw Stop?
I know zero. It might be all ages. I don't know.
That means maybe no alcohol, which
right.
is good because...
He's a teetotaler now.
For the next 2 hours. And then when I get there, maybe I won't be a teetotaler.
We'll see.
But if there's alcohol, I'm going to try to get the Guinness Zero, but if they don't have it, I'm just going to get a regular Guinness.
Okay.
And if they don't have a real man beer, then I'll get any beer. So...
A real man beer? What does that mean?
Like, Guinness is for men, you know?
What?
Anyways.
No, I think a real happy IPA.
You wouldn't understand.
A real sour
no,
IPA.
No, happy A, not even to my worst enemy. Hey, oh no, I thought it was a brick and mortar, no? All right, perfect. So Civic Center. You know, sadly, if you walk down Market Street towards Civic Center, you might find the whole psychiatry book on the streets because of all this homeless and mental disease, but it's okay. Hopefully, we can find a solution for that. But in the meanwhile, we'll...
It's called affordable housing.
Well, yes, in the city, which is disappearing, apparently. And it's creating a horrible problem. Gentrification.
Yes, in my backyard.
Yeah. Anyways, I'm all up for fixing that housing problem, but in the meanwhile, we're gonna see some pop music, dance.
Yes.
And.
Because it's Friday, we need happy.
It's
fun
a.
Fun time.
It's an April Friday, and it's colder than you would expect, but it's San Francisco, so it stabs you in the back. So we'll find something to do. All right. Anything else?
Looking for chocolate cake.
That too. And a little cafe. Cafecito.
Cafecito.
Little coffee. All right.
Ooh,
is that it? Whoa! That's it.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. So the show is 2 hours away. So we came to have a little treat at Monsieur Benjamin. It's a French restaurant in Hayes Valley. It's very posh. After the symphony, a lot of the artists come this way to have their late dinner or their drinks. So if you ever wanna find or greet and meet one of the, no, shouldn't greet and meet, but if you wanna see them from afar, this is where they live. It's like you are in the zoo cage with them as they.
Oh, they have non-alcoholic beer.
I miss that.
We're sitting at the bar because we're just ordering dessert and drinks.
Because we're just a bunch of randos who walked in without a reservation. So that's how we roll.
Mm-hmm.
And then if we hadn't been this, we probably would be eating pizza by the slice over there. Of some sort.
Standing here on the corner of Franklin and Fell in San Francisco. The wind has stopped, it's much less cold, and there's a line, people waiting in front of Rickshaw Stop. Rickshaw Stop.
No more alcohol for you tonight.
Thank you. This is our first time here, and I'm looking at SF Jazz, which has the name.
Right there,
so
okay.
We'll give you a review of that venue on another occasion.
Yes.
But on this occasion, we're talking about Rickshaw Stop, which is a club, and we've never been there. A nightclub. It's kind of a hole in the wall. This is a busy street because it passes through the city and you can get on the highway fairly easily. So anyway, driven by it many times, never stopped here. Excited. We're going to see some pop music and hopefully do some dancing with Great Good Fine, I think. Great Good Okay Fine from Brooklyn, duo.
It's a duo. Okay.
Keyboard and singer, I believe.
All right. I'm down. There's a big line. Look at that.
Yeah.
They have a pool. They have more pool than Chugi, for sure.
Oh, pool. I thought you said pool.
Yeah, pool. Yeah.
I was like, indoor pool?
Yeah, no. I wish. So, okay. And then they have food, they have drinks, and it used to be a TV studio.
Apparently.
Yeah.
That's all we know.
Okay, fine.
Give me your ID real quick. You guys got your wristbands, right?
Yep. Cool.
Are we gonna get some merch?
I mean, do you want some merch?
No. It's all good. People come for a reason here.
To dance.
They're gonna dance. Do you have your earplugs?
Yeah.
Or I should say your earplug.
Eargasm.
I don't know whether to call it a hometown show, but I was born and raised in San Francisco. Always good to be back. It's very nice. And yeah, let's keep it going. Summer night, leads to life. A little nervous with your hand in mine. Eyes closed, you let me know. You just feel like you're letting go. Summer days in haze, 'cause I know you didn't feel the same. Not about sticking around, 'cause your heart's not in it now. And all of the signs I miss you, and all of the things I took for granted. Just thought love was like this, but I was wrong. Hold on to it. Oh! most of us are bad at it. Got aching ribs from faking it. And even if it dissolves, it's still better than nothing at all. So if you find happiness, hold on to it, hold on to it. Thank you. So I said, oh God, is this all there is?
Just fine. Nobody
Your impressions of the show, Melanie?
I had so much fun, I bought merch.
Okay, yeah, that's very rare.
But also because this feels like a really feel-good message and yeah. People don't have to get it.
But it feels like a decay, like you were great, but then good, but then fine, but then okay.
Yeah, and then they have this other one that shows like the good, great, whatever waves, and the great wave is like flat, and then it's got this chaos drawing. I almost got that one, but it was a little bit complicated and esoteric.
Okay.
Anyway, awesome show, really fun music. Danced my ass off, and
you did. Great lyrics.
It's sort of poetic, like that Find Yourself song. I mean, I really didn't know this band before we came. So
it's my problem.
I didn't know you could do that with your brain.
It's my problem.
So I'm definitely gonna put them on my Spotify.
Yeah.
New discovery. New discovery.
And then we got to talk to the musicians, which was great.
Yeah, they were super cool.
Yeah, very cool.
Anyways. So come back. Band.
Yeah, great, good, final.
Did you ask them if they're playing for the F1 Miami? What was the deal with their shirts?
Oh, they went to school in Miami. They live in LA, but they're from New York, and they all went to music school together.
Ah.
So it shows they're great musicians.
Yeah, this music school thing is a thing.
And I asked him about the lights. They used to put the lights together themselves.
Not a fan of the lights. I recommend.
Now it's a company. A company does it for them. And they also have a rep who books the shows, so...
Well, no thank you to the lights.
Well, I still congratulated them for the lights because... Anyways, they're wearing your face.
You didn't have them straight in your eyeballs.
Exactly. Okay, well...
Everything but the lights! It's 10 out of 10.
No, they're gonna listen to this, so no, the lights were also awesome. Bye.
In your opinion.
Goodbye. Bye. Very good. It's my problem. Baby, it's my problem. It's my problem, baby, it's my problem.